Hey guys, today I am doing a long weekend vlog. Today I am going and riding both my horses because I have two horses now. And so hopefully I'm going to ride them both, but we'll see. I might just ride Jerry bareback because I did that last night. It was super, super nice. I love riding bareback, especially because he's so comfortable because he's like, right now he's literally obese and he has so many dapples. And then I'll just ride Dexter in a saddle, and then I'm going to just a little Gath get together. So then I'll show you how I put my makeup on for a party or that sort of thing. And then tomorrow we'll see what happens. And Monday is both my horses' day off because I give Dexter Friday and Monday off because he's only five, and then I give Jerry just Monday off. So yeah. Bye! Look at my boys! Come on, guys!
Hey, little Jeff. Hey, Dexter. Hey, Jerry. Kiss me. Hey, Dex.
Don't be mean. Don't be mean. Just let me give him a freaking carrot. God. You guys. This is why Jerry is not a nice horse. He's so nice to people and he's horrible to other horses because he was not fed properly when he was young. And so now he gets super angry with other horses around feeding time. And he's obsessed with food. And he is obsessed with food too. Hey Dexter!
I've just done their feed, so this is Jericho's. He just gets 3 pints of chaff, and then he's got 1 carrot broken up in there, and then 1 pint of Easy Result, which is really good for their coat. Mister, get out of the feed. Dexter has 5 pints of chaff because he's so skinny at the moment. And then just a handful of Easy Result and a handful of gum nuts because he gets a little bit affected. I'm not too sure, but we're just kind of easing him onto good quality feeds because I think he gets a bit affected to good quality feeds, so we'll see. Anyway, there we go.
Alright, come on. Oh, Jerry, there we go. And then Dexter.
Broken, it's so annoying.
It's over there in his paddock.
Do you like my boots? They're pretty cool. They're Mum's. Well, actually they were mine, but Mum's kind of playing them. So they don't really fit me very well.
Man, I just put it on this little top thing.
So it's not on the dirt.
Are you enjoying your hay? Yeah, Dex. Look, it's Whittle Dex. I've been brushing him and making him look really pretty.
It's amazing how different his coat is just since for the, how long have I had him? Like a week here? Just since having him for literally a week, he's looking so much nicer. Like his coat is looking so much healthier. And he's finally, well, he's kind of starting to fill out. You can still see his ribs. You're an empty head in a hotel room with an empty hour in the afternoon. And empty are the colors that you're leaving soon for an empty road. You're a makeshift island in a sea of red, holding back a beast that was slain instead. And empty are the molds where you place your head. Do you really see a heaven in the sinking rain? Pretty sure I have dirt all over my face. I just finished working Dexter, he went really well. He was quite bad at first, like head throwing wise.
But as I kept riding him, he was really good in the end. Now I'm riding Jerry, just bareback. Look at his dapples. Look at those dapples. They're so nice. Hey? And look how fat he is. Need to work that out before Lockington next weekend. On the second horse of the day, and Dexter's down there. You can see him in the distance. And so I'm just about to ride Jerry bareback. Woo! I'm not naked. I'm just getting ready, so I will give you a bit of a tutorial, I guess. I could do like a voiceover of what makeup I put on. I use fake tan. I use just kind of everyday stuff that you build up gradually. And then I've got this on my face. And then, but usually at parties and stuff, I use this stuff, which is the dark tanning mousse, but that's really dark. So this time I've just tried this one, which is the bronzing spray, which is a bit lighter because you can kind of just put it on lightly with a spray. So I'll give you a quick tutorial of how I get ready. I've just been blow drying my hair and I have nothing on my face. So I'm almost done with my makeup look. I've just done the base. It looks like I'm really blushed. I think I'm sunburnt, that's what this is. But yeah, hopefully you saw what products I used. Maybe not, because it was a time lapse and I don't know how fast it went. But yeah, this is just the base foundation. This is what I use for parties, because usually I use for school and mix these two because I'm not quite that dark and I'm not quite that light. So I mix them for school, and then for parties I use this because it's like super long wear. Stufix fluid, super long wear. I also, when I went to my school formal, I used this because I did my own makeup there. And this top is falling down. This is not going to be fun. Maybe I'll change this. My mom is the weirdest person in the world. Should I put this somewhere, prop it up, and I can talk to you while I'm driving? Now it looks like it's supposed to be for two people, but it's just me. Like that? Is that alright? Can I talk to you there? I hope you saw what my makeup was and everything. Hopefully this stays. Stay there, please. Basically, I hope you saw my makeup. I actually already recorded this before I started driving, but then I realized that I wasn't actually recording and I'm a giant idiot. So yeah, that was fun. Anyway, I'm going down to meet with someone. I'm gonna leave my car at school because my school is in like halfway for both of us, so that's good. So I'm going to a party. I'm not sure if I'm going to record anything. The party is like, I don't know if they'd want to be recorded, so I'll probably just have some blurry music clips, as you would expect. And aside from that, this is just like a small thing that Saints always invited me to. So it's nothing interesting. But I hope you saw my kind of tutorial. I've been like super experimenting with the cat eye effect. Cat eye, because that's what I want to do for my formal, and last year I did my formal makeup and it turned out really well. I was really pleased with how it turned out, and like, because I know my face best, so I've kind of decided that I should just do it, because like I put makeup on every day. I know what my face looks, what looks good and bad on my face, because I don't have like a super easy to put makeup on face, because I've got quite kind of a long, got quite a big nose with a bump in the middle, and if you like put too much of highlight on or you put too much like bronzer on and try and contour it, it looks just so silly because it just accentuates the bump in my nose. So I've been trying to kind of just always do quite heavy makeup at parties and stuff, or the sort of thing that I will use at formal, because I really want to do a cat eye effect at formal, because that's what kind of goes with my dress. So anyway, that's my life right now. And yeah, so if I forget anything, I'll talk to you again soon. But bye guys. Wait, bye. This is the aftermath. Look at my eyes. They're so gross. I never am bothered to take all of my makeup off when I come home at like 1 in the morning. It wasn't actually that late. Maybe a bit earlier. I'm not too sure. I just had KFC and it was the best thing of my life. I should probably tell you what time it is. It's like 12 o'clock on Sunday. And tomorrow I don't have school because it's a long weekend. Yay! I'm just having my Milo, even though milk's probably a bad idea. And I don't know if I'm going to ride or if I'm going to lunge, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. And I'm so brown because I put that fake, gradual fade. Oh, oh. What is that? Oh, oh. Gradual fake tanner on. And so now I'm super brown. So obviously I didn't get any footage of last night, but look at this.
Take like a Polaroid every day. And it's not focusing. So this is my year so far, and
they were doing homework and like messing up this other guy's homework. This is this guy's homework, and this guy was just completely messing it up and just changing all the words, and it was quite funny.
You have to like tuck it in and like punch yourself and fucking kill you.
Now I'm with, shit. Oh, look, cat. There.
Come back here and love me.
Now I'm with this one.
Can you see the swelling, guys?
What's the foot?
And there's my ankle.
And then I've got a giant vein popping out because it's so hard to get around it. Oh my god, pain.
No! Thank you!
That's alright.
You gonna make me cry.
That's alright.
That's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Thank you.
That's alright.
You're
alright.
Hello!
Oh god. To vlog before, but I'm here with Rebecca.
Hi. Anna.
And Dexter. So he's trotting. I expected him to be cantering, but he's just trotting. So we're just kind of cooling them off, kind of just going out bush. All right. Hello, horse. What do you want?
Look at him. I'm exploring the world.
What a weirdo. He's so weird.
Alex's
so
not wanting to move right now.
Yeah, he's like, Tootsie's the other way. So we've just ridden in the arena for a bit because it finally wasn't dusty anymore because it rained like early this morning. But now we're just going out in the bush. And Charlie is a crazy thoroughbred all the time. All of the days he is a crazy thoroughbred.
Look at
him.
What are you doing,
Homer? He's like, where's Tootsie? Where is she? And then we've got a follower.
One of our many followers.
Yeah. one of my many alarms. That's so don't let him canter, because he will canter.
What are you doing,
Paul? This is like the hill he used to gallop up of.
Right.
Up. Yeah. We've got a dog too now. I have Lockington this weekend, so I'm riding Jerry today because it's Monday, and Monday's usually his day off. I'm riding him today, and then I'm going to give him, we've got a lesson tomorrow, and then I'm going to give him Wednesday off, and then Thursday, Friday, I'm going to ride him again. So that's the plan for Lockington, and I'll make sure I have to wash him on Thursday night. Because it's also like sudden change in weather.
What?
Sudden change in weather. Like super fresh.
Fresh.
So he's used to it being like hot and suddenly it's quite cool.
Not listening to me today.
Do like a one rein stop. I taught you how to do that, right? Yeah. Just drop the other rein. Drop it. And then pull. And then pull one rein. So just like shorten one rein heaps. Just stupid horse. So shorten it heaps and then just drop the other one and then just pull one rein like that. And then that's how you like emergency stop him.
Emergency brake.
Yeah, literally. That's like the hand, the ultimate handbrake.
On a horse.
Yeah. That's what I should have done on Dexter before I fell off.
Shit.
Fucking shit. Wait. Shithead. Stop.
Get knob.
Shithead. So yeah. We'll walk back down the hill and we'll control this crazy one. And this crazy one. The follower game is real right now. Follower game is real.
And
this is why we need to get you on Jericho soon. As soon as you get used to him in the arena, then I'll put you on Jer.
Today, he's just like,
yeah. Look at his face.
Wait.
March